the negative song is only shows respect, nothing else than respect. It's like the negative song to a dear enemy. So respect and the standing applause, I think special. Stamford Bridge was special, and I think for Steve, he gets that for almost 2 decades every week when he plays at Anfield. But to get that in a away stadium, I think is a fantastic way for him to feel that probably every club, every stadium in this country respects him a lot. He was always playing every tournament, Olympic Games, he was playing everywhere and never have rest and pre-season. Now because he's injured, he's not going to the Copa America. So I have a feeling that Oscar next year can have the same evolution as Azad had this season.
I thought we started slowly. Obviously we conceded a disappointing goal from the corner. Then we grew into the game, and I think once we got the goal, we started to find our passing and our rhythm much better. And I thought second half we were outstanding. But just like that, finishing and around the box to get the winner, which I thought we deserved in the second half. He's been a thorn in the side for many years, and he showed the great appreciation for him to take him off. And that was the reason he's travelled up and down this country for 15 odd years, and it was nice for him to get that touch.